food, clothes, and shelter, man needs three things for his survival. But due to the fast pace of life, adulterated food, bad habits, and increasing stress, man has developed another need. The need for medicine and treatment of his diseases.
Zindagi ka safar hai hi aisa safar koi samjha nahi koi jaana nahi aise jeevan bhi hai jo jiye hi nahi jinko ji खिलने से पहले फिजा खा गई है परेशान नजर थक गए चारागर कोई समझा नहीं
Be it a big city or a small village, today newfound deadly diseases and falling health standards have become a common sight. In the bigger cities, there is no shortage of hospitals and qualified doctors. But there are many remote areas in our country where even today, providing medicine and treatment can prove to be a huge challenge. At one time, the people of Kutch in Gujarat were faced with a similar problem. Many years ago, there were no medical facilities in the region of Kutch. Agriculture was impossible to carry out on the arid and barren lands of Kutch. People were left unemployed, living in complete poverty. They began to migrate to bigger cities to earn their livelihood, leaving behind the sick and old members of their families. Poverty had left the people of Kutch in a miserable state. The diseases only added to their problems. 37 years ago, in a small village of Kutch called Bidhra, a group of devoted people got together and started a small health camp for the villagers. These dedicated people were Dr. Shivanand Adhvaryu, Shri Leeladhar Gadda, Shri Keshav Ji Bhai Cheda, Shri Bachchu Bhai Rambhia, Shri Jakhu Bhai Ghela, Shri Nanji Meghji Shah, Shri Hir Ji Bhai Cheda, Shri Vallabh Ji Bhimshi, Shri Kalyanji Mauji Patel, and Shri Bhavanji Natha. This team of dedicated people were united by a common cause: service to the sick and poor. I embarked on this journey all alone, but then people came along and supported me on my mission. When the heart is pure, the determination is true, success always awaits you. God helps those who help others. Bidhra village also witnessed this phenomena. In those days, there was no proper means of transport in Kutch. No pakka roads and no railway lines. Volunteers used to visit each village and would spread awareness about the health camp.
Bidhra Sarodai Trust mein 24th February ane 25th February ja camp kiya ja kane ja service camp mein
Such health camps were organized in Bidra on a regular basis. The needy got medical treatment, and this indeed became a blessing for the sick and poor. The first health camp for the treatment of eyes and teeth was organized in Panjarapol, Gaiwada area. This benefited even the neighboring villages, and people got free treatment at their doorsteps. Such health camps became a real success, and everyone acknowledged the importance of such a selfless effort. A large number of people joined this great movement, and then a trust was formed. Bidra Sarvodaya Trust. The main aim of this trust was to provide good health services to the people of the remote areas of Kutch. Eminent specialists such as Dr. Adhavaryu, Dr. Singh, Dr. S.K. Savla and Dr. Jayant Vasa lent their precious services to the Bidra Sarvodaya Trust. Today, well-known doctors and specialists from India and abroad come to this small village and participate in the health camps. They provide free service to the needy, the sick and the poor. They believe that service to mankind is service to God.
And think about all the people here and all the great work that's happening here. Now, this affected me very much personally. My father actually is a doctor, and he spent years working here in Tamil Nadu and started up hospitals, did public health programs, and then has worked in many other places in the world. And, you know, I know my father and both my parents actually, who worked in the medical field, would love to be at a place like this and to see the great work that all of you are doing.
In 1984, Bidra Sarvodaya Trust started their own hospital. A modern, well-equipped and clean hospital in this remote area of Kutch. Health camps are organized here for 21 days on a regular basis. Not only does the patient get free treatment, but they also get lodging and boarding facilities. Even their relative or a family member can stay along with them. The Bidra Sarvodaya Trust Hospital is open for everyone. All can benefit from the facilities here. This started with the treatment of teeth and eyes. Today, thousands of men and women get operated for cataract. The old and poor can now see the world with their eyes once again. The Bidra Sarvodaya Trust Hospital has different wards for women, men and small children. All these wards are well equipped with modern facilities. The hospital also has air-conditioned modern operation theatres of international standards. Many internationally renowned surgeons come here and conduct various operations. Cancer, intestinal diseases, various tumors are surgically cured here.
Sonography ma emne aavyo ke emni pishab ni kothri ma motu cancer ni gaanth che baki na bada tapas joi lida ane aaje atyare operation karyo ane durbin thi વગર ટાંખાનું ઓપરેશન કરીને આખી બધી ગાંઠ કાઢી નાખી.
Bidra Sarvodaya Trust Hospital has also started the Kalyanji Mavji Patel Arogya Dham. Bidra Sarvodaya Trust has also established a separate specialized naturopathy institute called Ratanveer Nature Cure Center. Here at this center, serious diseases are also treated using the principles of this Indian system of medicine. This center was started about 2 years ago and has 100 beds. Many patients have benefited from this center's naturopathy treatment.
Nature mein 10 din se hu, ye jo puri treatment le raha hu usse mujhe aisa lag raha hai ki main 21 din ka jo program hai na uske pehle acha ho jaunga. Yahan ka staff bhi particular mein bol raha hu bahut bahut acche hai. Uska management bhi acha hai.
Today, no matter how chronic an illness it is, or how serious a problem it is, people from this village in Kutch don't have to go anywhere to search for a place to receive good treatment. Heart, kidney, lungs, intestine, eyes, and teeth are all treated here. Also, neurology, orthopedic, dermatology, and gynecology problems are successfully treated here. In addition to the treatment of all above problems, there is also a fully equipped pathology lab during the health camp where urine and blood are tested. There is also the facility of ECG, sonography, and radiology. Today, in Kutch, every kind of treatment is possible thanks to this hospital of the Bidra Sarvodaya Trust. In the event that there is a serious patient, there is always the facility of transporting them to a bigger hospital in Bombay. In times like these, the patient and their family are guided by the trust. Maru Hospital in Mumbai gives free treatment to such serious patients. Many eminent doctors, qualified technicians, experienced nurses, a large number of local people, volunteers and social workers render selfless service here. Mr. Vijay Cheda gave us some more information about this health camp.
Bidra Sarvodaya Trust दर वर्षे मेडिकल कैम्प योजे छे जे जान्युआरी ना पहला त्रण वीकमां होय छे. इंडिया भरना डॉक्टरो खास करीने मुंबईना डॉक्टरो एमां पार्टिसिपेट करे छे. फॉरेनर्स खास करीने यूएसए यूके अने जुदी कंट्रीओमांथी जे लोकोने पार्टिसिपेट करवू होय ए बिदरानी वेबसाइट bidra.org पर जोई शको तो तमे त्रण पहला त्रण वीक जान्युआरीमां योजा कैम्पनू ડિટેલ જોઈ શકો જેથી કરીને આપને આવવું હોય તો રજીસ્ટ્રેશન કરી અને આપને અહીં જોઈન કરી શકશો આપની સેવા આપી શકશો તન મન અને ધનથી જેમને પણ આ કેમ્પની અંદર ભાગ લેવો હોય તો અમે ખૂબ પ્રેમથી આપને આમંત્રણ આપીએ છીએ કે જરૂર આવો અમારી સાથે ભાગ લો અને ઇન્ડિયાભરના આવેલા દર્દીઓનું જે રીતે પણ આપણે એમનો દર્દ દૂર કરી શકીએ ઓપરેશન કરાવી આપી શકીએ और जो मेजर सर्जरी की जरूरत पड़े तो इन्हें मुंबई के जुदा जुदा सेंटरों पर रेफर करी एने बाहर थी पर ऑपरेशन करवाई आपीए अने तन मने धन थी आप इमा भाग लेशो तमने खूब आनंद थे.
मिस्टर बच्चू भाई ऑल्सो शेड सम लाइट ऑन द ट्रस्ट्स एक्टिविटीज.
बिरला सरोवर ट्रस्ट की स्थापना ने 37 वर्ष थया छे. आ समय दरमियान लगभग 35 लाख दर्दियों की सेवा करवामां आवेली छे. બિરલા સરોવર ટ્રસ્ટ તરફથી જે કંઈ કામ કરવામાં આવે છે એમાં ક્વોલિટી કે જેને આપણે કંઈક બહુ જ ઉચ્ચ ધ્યાન આપવામાં આવે છે જેથી દર્દીને સારામાં સારો ફાયદો મળી શકે. આ માટે સર્વે સાથ આપનાર ભાઈઓ બહેનોનો હું ઘણો જ આભાર માનું છું અને ભવિષ્યમાં પણ એવો જ સાથ સહકાર એમના સૌ તરફથી મળે એવી આશા રાખું છું.
This is what Bollywood star Amrita Rao had to say.
I'm like totally blown with what I saw and what I heard from the doctors, and of course technology has reached yet for anybody who loses any part of the body. It could be a very mentally exhausting, demoralizing, depressing feeling which you and I can never imagine. So it's great that there are so many people to support someone who loses something so precious, a part of the body. And I would really want to promote the social work that is going on here at the Sarvodaya Trust, Bidra. And within my humble capacity, I would like to promote the message as much as I can and pledge a lot of donors, because ultimately there is a lot of financial support that we require.
All the patients are absolutely content with the treatment and facilities offered by the trust.
તો મને એવું લાગ્યું કે આટલા ગરીબ લોકોને એક સાથે હાર્ટની પેશન્ટ હોય તો હાર્ટની સારવાર એટલે શસ્ત્રક્રિયા સુધીની સારવાર, એટલું જ નહીં તો એને ઘરે સુધી, એટલે બોમ્બેમાં તમે એની શસ્ત્રક્રિયા કરો અને ઘરે સુધી એને મૂકવાનું કામ કરી શકો છો, એને પુનર્જીવન આપવાનું કામ કરેલું મેં જોયું છે. બે બે મહિનાના છોકરાઓને પણ હાર્ટ સર્જરી, ઓપન હાર્ટ સર્જરી આ સંસ્થાની માધ્યમથી થાય છે. તો સર્વોદય ટ્રસ્ટ આટલું કરી શકે છે એ મને લાગે છે ભારત માટે નહીં, ઇટ કેન બી ધ એક્ઝામ્પલ ફોર હોલ વર્લ્ડ.
Some local residents also shared their views on the work being done by the trust.
અહીંયા રહેવાની સગવડ પણ સારી છે અને દર વર્ષે કેમ્પમાં ઘણા બધા લોકો આવે છે અને સારી અહીંયા સેવા સારી મળે છે, જમવાનું સારું છે અને દવા પણ સારી છે. જેટલા લોકો ગયા છે કોઈને એવું નથી કે કોઈ કેસ ફેલ થયા હોય, બધા કેસ સક્સેસ જ ગયા છે અને બહુ સરસ રીતે અહીંયા સેવા છે એમ.
ના, મને લાગે છે કે અહીંયા જે પ્રમાણની લાગણી છે, ખાસ કરીને કે ડૉક્ટર લોકો જે મુંબઈથી આવ્યા હોય કે લોસ એન્જલસથી આવ્યા હોય, એક માનસિક રૂપે એ લોકોએ કંઈ સમાજને પાછું દેવાની દ્રષ્ટિએ બધા આવે છે. અને આ બિદરા સર્વોદય સમાજમાં જે પ્રમાણેની લાગણી મેં જોઈ છે, એકદમ નિષ્ઠા, આવું મોડલ મને લાગે છે હિન્દુસ્તાનમાં જો બધી જગ્યાએ હોય તો ગરીબ માણસને બહુ કામ આવે. કારણ કે મોટા ભાગના લોકો બહુ ગરીબ છે, એ લોકો કોઈ બી હોસ્પિટલને ડૉક્ટર પાસે જવાની એ લોકોને પાસે શક્તિ નથી. એટલે આ બધા ડૉક્ટરને તો જેટલા આપણે સલ્યુટ કરીએ એટલું ઓછું છે.
ઇટ ઇઝ કમેન્ડેબલ દેટ પીપલ રિઝાઇડિંગ અબ્રોડ આર ઓલ્સો ગેટિંગ કનેક્ટેડ વિથ ધીસ ચેરિટેબલ સર્વિસ. This patient could have been your family member. Disease does not discriminate between the rich or the poor or by caste or creed. This young child could belong to any of our families. They all need help and loving care. They all need correct and timely treatment. The truth is that something which began as a small health camp has transformed into this large and well-equipped modern hospital. In fact, Bidra Sarvodaya Trust Hospital is like a pilgrimage for these patients, where they get cured of their diseases and problems. They get nourishing care and adequate treatment. Indeed, they are given a new life. Jaya Rehab Center played a very important role in helping the earthquake affected people of Kutch. Perhaps Bidra Sarvodaya Trust Hospital is one of a kind, where under one roof there is allopathy, naturopathy, as well as a rehabilitation center. Mr. Mukesh Doshi, the director of Jaya Rehabilitation Center, was awarded a national award in Delhi for his efforts. The contribution of Bidra Sarvodaya Trust in the service of the sick and the poor is really commendable. 4.2 million patients treated in 37 years. 82,951 patients operated for various diseases. 6,685 major surgeries performed in Mumbai. We all understand and feel our own pain and the pain of our loved ones. But a true human being is one who can feel and understand someone else's sorrow and help those in need. Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, was very fond of one particular bhajan, which preached the same idea. The man who understands someone else's pain is the true devotee of God. Service to man is indeed service to God. Isn't it our duty to help our own brothers? If you think so, you must become a volunteer for the trust. You will find immense pleasure in serving others. After all, that is true religion. The Bidra Sarvodaya Trust needs you. Come forward, donate generously towards this great service. Help your own brothers. Serve humanity and justify your existence. Bidra Sarvodaya Trust Hospital is your very own and for your own family. Support and donate generously to the Bidra Sarvodaya Trust. Serve your brothers. Serve the Almighty. Bidra Sarvodaya Trust Hospital is your very own and for your own brotherhood.